All of us use the light bulb every day, but not everyone knows how it works. Light bulb consists of all the basic parts. The metal base has two metal contacts that connect to the antenna and the circuit. The metal contact attached to two steel wires, which themselves are connected by an electrical filament. The filament is the thin wire you see in the middle of the light bulb, held up by a glass mount. All of this exists within a glass bulb filled with a bit of gas, such as carbon. When a light bulb connects to an electrical power supply, an electrical current flows from one metal contact to the other. And as the current travels to the metal contact, the filament heats up to the point where it begins to emit photons, which are small packets of visible lights. I know, what I just told may for some of you is not interesting, but now we'll concentrate on the concept. In everyday life, we see many different things, and sometimes we ask to ourselves, how does it work, or why this happens? So these are perceptions, the organization, identification, and interpretation of sensory information in order to understand the environment. All of us have perceptions, perceptions grounded in our experience. All your perceptions begin the same way, they begin with question. Now, the problem with question is that they create uncertainty, and uncertainty is a bad thing. If you're not sure as a predator, it's too late. Even seasickness is a consequence of uncertainty. If you go down below on a boat, your inner ears are telling you you're moving. Your eyes, because it's moving in register with the boat, say I'm standing still. Your brain cannot deal with the uncertainty of that information, and the solution is find the answer. Most of the times, science has the answer. Science is in everything around us, and it's for this reason that we should know it. Since we were kids, we used to explore the environment around us. For example, when babies start talking, they go through phases. Two of them are the white phase and the what is it phase, when they do a lot of questions because they want to explore the world around them. From now, every time we ask a question to ourselves, we should switch on the light bulb in our brain and let's find the answer in order to improve our knowledge, because there is no freedom without knowledge.